I'm gonna be adding 3/4 cups of water. Making light blue. Next, we're going to take a tablespoon of borax and a half a cup of warm water into my red mixing bowl. So now I'm going to put in my mixing bowl, and the half a cup of warm water. Ooh, this is pretty. Now I'm going to get my fork. Put bowl number one into bowl number two. Now, I'm gonna mix it. I'll mix it with my hands. Fork. Yep. It's still sticky. I'm mixing it together with the water really well, so we'll make not too sticky slime, but perfect slime. It's mushy. I think that's good. Oh my goodness. Now that our table space is clean, we're gonna tell you about the slime. And tell us how it looks. I'm gonna put it on my table.
It feels so weird. When you make this at home, you better make sure you have adult supervision.
Wow. Super gooey.
Cool. I like my slime.
Mine's, you can see, it's not very wet anymore. So I'm just gonna take it and put it and get all the slime off my hands. Oh, so I'm just gonna put this off to the side and start playing with this one. Just kneading it around.
I know. All right, so for a kind of up close view, it's actually pretty good consistency. Ooh. Like, it's not stuck to my hand at all.
So we can make this really good, and this is actually our first time making slime.
So yeah, borax, warm water, and glue actually does work. But you really want to knead it around to be able to get it, because if not, it's going to break super easy on you. See, like that.
I hope you enjoyed watching the Florida G's The Slime.
And subscribe and smash that like button. Bye!
Hey! What I made, guys? A little one.